Yay! Woohoo! 2021 is over. Woohoo! Now we can celebrate. Now let's pray to God that 2020 is a good year. I hope so, though.